In 3, 2, 1, go!
In qualification match number 15. Trying to climb. We got some cones way up on those nodes. 3 seconds left. It looks like Superior Roboworks is going to get an elevation. And the drivers take over. These teams racing to center field. Trying to get some cones. Lots of cones placed to start this match. These teams are going to try to go up and get these max points on that top row. Robotic Turmoil pushing some cargo over to their side of the arena. Arm is moving. They're trying to get this purple cube together. 43 Junkyard Dogs. Got a few cubes loaded up for the Red Alliance. Get those cubes over to their grid. Blue Alliance getting some cargo shoved over by their charging station. The Frogs on the move once again. 65 seconds, just over a minute. Turmoil able to roll one in. A few more points on the grid. Superior Roboworks taking the shortcut. They're headed over to see the humans. Get a cue from the humans. Junkyard Dog's gonna play a little defense. Not gonna make it easy. And then run it over. Lots of cubes over on this Purple Alliance. Sounds like some grinding out in that middle of the field. Hoping that bot's okay. Robotic Turmoil working in the cone. 30 seconds remaining, 30 seconds remaining. Up and over, Robotic Turmoil goes. Superior Roboworks, 78-26, the Zetabots. Working with the Roboworks. They're gonna get too elevated. Nothing changes, it looks like they're up. Blue Alliance working as well, trying to get some robots elevated. Just about 5 seconds remaining. We're gonna see if these teams can get up. And we have a nice quiet end to this qualification match number 15. Red Alliance able to get 32 points, giving them 3 ranking points. Superior Roboworks is gonna stay number 1. 57-14 Frogs up to 12. And 78-26 Zetabotics.